Hey, shalom, shalom, shalom. First and foremost, I would like to give all praises to the Most High Yahweh, Bahashem, Yahweh Shai, Baharuka Kodash. Yahweh is the true name of the Most High Power of Israel. Yahweh Shai is the true name of His only begotten Son, our Redeemer and Savior, the one whom the world ignorantly calls Jesus, Yeshua, Christ, and other names. Ruka Kodash is the Holy Spirit that gives us the understanding of this truth, which is a token from our Savior, Yahweh Shai. My double honors to the apostles and elders of Great Millstone, GMS, who taught me this truth, which is the 100% truth. Peace and salutations to the hopeful elect spread around the four corners of the earth, pushing this gospel in all sincerity in these last days. Shalom also to the few Aquat sisters who are sincerely seeking His truth. It's the brother Yaraya Yashar Allah from the GMS Italy camp. And I just wanted to do this lesson on regarding the Valentine's Day, the Valentine's celebration. So hopefully it's going to be edifying through the Spirit. So first of all, I'm going to start off by saying the celebration of Valentine's, okay, is a very wicked celebration, is a pagan celebration, okay? As for the sons of Israel, who are the so-called Negroes, Native Americans, and the Latinos, they are not meant to participate in